make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Ready? Yeah, 5, 1, 2, 3. Hello. Monte County.
I'm Hannes. Thank you for watching Morning Marshal. Have a great day. We go!
McCoy, well, let's hop in. We all know what this week is. These are your daily Red Ribbon Week updates.
Everyone can choose to be drug-free. Today's Red Ribbon Week question is, how does drug-free look like me? To answer this, we asked FCCLA to help us.
Because I'm drug-free, I can work as a nurse aide.
Because I'm drug-free, I can play sports.
Because I'm drug-free, I get good grades.
Because I'm drug-free, I can get a great education.
I'm drug-free because I am active.
I'm drug-free so I can have a job.
I'm getting a little hungry. Bill, what's for lunch?
Well, Zach, today's lunch is taco or burritos with all your favorite sides. And don't forget to bring your money for Friday for food trucks. Also, if you want to eat the school lunches, you should know there will only be served in the hamburger line.
The food trucks are part of tomorrow's fall festival, which is going to mess our schedule up. Be sure to remember, classes will be only 45 minutes long. We won't have a huddle or a news show.
As Halloween closes in, people are getting excited to share what their costume ideas are. We went around and asked you guys what you wanted to be wearing for this season.
This video is brought to you by your favorite anchors, us.
I'm going to be the other parent from Coraline for Halloween.
I'm going to be Napoleon's girlfriend from Napoleon Dynamite.
I'm dressing up as Chucky's bride for Halloween.
I'm going to be Princess Leia from Star Wars.
I'm going to be a sloth.
I'm dressing up as a clown for Halloween.
Hi, I'm Xander Wolf, and I'm going to be DJ Marshmallow for Halloween.
I'm being Sharon Tate.
I'm being Joe Dirt's girlfriend.
I'm going to be Rachel from Friends.
I'm being a star for Halloween.
We're being Amish for Halloween.
For Halloween, I'm going to be a good witch.
Me and Brockman are going to dress up as a tuna milk.
I'm going to be a shark in an inflatable shark costume.
Hi, I'm going to be Pitbull for Halloween. With a bald cap and everything.
I'm going to be Claudine Wolf from Monster High.
So I'm going to be, wait, you thought I was going to tell you what my costume was going to be? No, no. I'll tell you what my son's going to be, though. He's going to be the cutest werewolf on Halloween.
So on Halloween, I'm just going to be myself because it's my birthday, so thanks for celebrating.
And speaking of spooky...
It's alive! The haunted house, I mean. It's almost done, and we've decided to sneak in and get a couple of sneaky shots of the sets. Take a peek.
Who's watching me?
Now for Chase with some sports.
Thanks, Zach. Don't forget to buy your Powder Puff tickets. They are being sold at Star Bank for $1 today and tomorrow. If you see any of our cross-country team members, please wish them good luck at state this Saturday. Our volleyball team advances on to the semifinals of the region tournament by defeating Tillman 3-0. At the time of this being recorded, they have not yet played the region semifinals against Ballard. Congratulations to one of the members of our girls' soccer team, junior Mia Teague, on being named to the All-State Honorable Mention team. Tomorrow is senior night for our football team. They play at home against Graves at 7. Now back to you, Belle and Zach. Thanks, Chase. The trunk or treat for tonight will start at 6, and clubs need to be here around 5:30. To help set up. If it rains, it'll be held in the main gym. Otherwise, it'll still be held in the parking lot by the tennis court. If you haven't brought your candy in to your sponsors yet, you can still bring it in today.
This week for Guess That Teacher, we have a teacher who isn't just a teacher. We also coach women's soccer team. They also have a hobby of collecting stuff and treating their wall like a scrapbook. They like Star Wars, sci-fi stuff, and also teach in the science department. You have almost a 50-50 shot of already having this teacher. But do you remember what their name is? Or do you even recognize the wall? If you think you do, go to the Marshall Media Arts Instagram page to jog your memory, or meet a teacher you might not know.
Now on to your bloopers.
It's like a moth. Wait. If you... My eyes are like a moth. My eyes are led to the next nearest light.
Hey, quick get ready. Clean up on aisle two. The cameras. Y'all have a wonderful week.
Have a great weekend, guys.